Hi, I'm Darren Parris, club professional here at North Fulham Golf Club. I'm just going to take a minute of your time today to show you how to use your free face tape in this month's issue of Today's Golfer. So once you've warmed up properly, it's time to apply our face tape. What I would do is just take the tape for the backing. It's very important to get it in the centre of the face and the bottom line of the tape lined up with the bottom groove of the club. Peel it on nicely, so it looks like so. Now that I've warmed up and I've applied the face tape to the club, I'm going to continue to hit some balls and see what the face tape tells me. So, as you can see, I've hit quite a few balls now using the face tape. You can hit 8, 10, 12 balls before the tape will get worn out. If you notice a regular pattern of toe strikes or heel strikes, there's some useful tips how to bring them back to the centre in the latest issue of Today's Golfer.